everybody. So, sorry I haven't done a video in absolutely ages. I have been awful, haven't I? Uh-oh, I've been awful, and here comes Barney! Barney! He's a cuddly boy. And as you can see, the guinea pigs have moved outside. No, you can't eat them. Look at that. No. Get away. Okay, so the guinea pigs are outside today. Well, not today. For the rest of the year. Well, not the year, but until it gets cold again. So, I'm just going to give you a little tour of their hutch. The same hutch they had last time. They have got biocatalyst on the floor. They've got this weird chewy thingy. They've got a little house. Oh, there's a piggy. Didn't know there was a piggy in there. Didn't know there was a piggy in there. Whoopsie, I think I might have scared her. Okay, on this side, we actually have the Living World water bottle. We have their food bowl with Roger's pellets in it. Sorry, just lost the words then. If the door will shut, I'll show you the rest. Okay, and in here is where they sleep. If I can open the door. Oh, there's the piggies. Stop being scaredies. And Rosie wants to eat them, don't you, Pie? Yes. They've just got newspaper and a bit of hay on the bush. Calm down, Kermit. That is horribly focused, I know. I'm still getting to the grips of my new camera. There we go. Oh, look at that little piggy face. Oh. Look at your little piggy face. Oh, bless the little po. Little po. Where's that? Look at you, aren't you cute? Yes. So, yeah, that's it for today then. Sorry I haven't done a video in absolutely long time. I've been awful, but that's just me, I'm afraid. No, it's not. I've been doing so many exams at school, but luckily they're all over now, so yay! Well, apart from my science one, but hey-ho, life carries on. Jorgen, so I'll see you guys next time, and bye-bye!